Before we start the video, I'm gonna need a moment of silence because I think I just seen a dead body. Let's just take a moment. Rest in peace. Lame, man, then get out the paint. What up? Well, that's the Miyagi back with some more NBA 2K. I'm not gonna lie, bro. This is some old clips, as y'all can see by the jerseys. Some old gameplay from my three level score, 6'11". I'm posting these clips because I got so many clips, man, and I don't want to just like let them go to waste. I want to go back. At the end of the day, I want to go back and rewatch them from time to time. So I'm posting this clip as a video. Yeah. I don't know how much I'm going to be playing 2K24. I'm not going to lie. I got some interest in some other games coming up. Like, I'm about to start playing some different games, bro. Just to experience different games. For most of my life, bro, I played NBA Live, 2K, Madden, WWE, SmackDown vs. Raw, Dragon Ball Z games, and that's about it. 007, GoldenEye, you know what I'm saying? But that's about it. And I feel like I'm missing out on a lot of games. And so with that, I'm going to go ahead and just try more games, bro. Like, Fortnite too, I play a lot of Fortnite, but with 2K, not really giving a, they don't really care about I don't know if they care about their game. It feels like they don't care about their game because of some of the stuff they don't update, like the shoe patterns. I know that's like an aesthetic thing, but like shoe patterns is like this, like it's been the same for like a decade, I feel like, or more. Something they brought to the game that I really liked was the short shorts. I know it's been a couple years since they added it, but like stuff like that, bro, like, yeah, we all know we want the gameplay to be better. Of course we want the gameplay to be better. That's number one. But it doesn't seem as though they are as interested or as care to adjust those things. So maybe they would care about the aesthetic things, bro. So like, this is some of the stuff I would like to see in a new 2K in 24 25 26, whenever they care to update it, bro. Like, let's get some new patterns for the shoes. Let's get some new like colorway gradient type styles, like, you know what I'm saying? Let's get some hairstyles to where we can actually like see different people with different hairstyles. You see the same people with the same hairstyles. How come we can't have the hairstyles that's already in the game on the 2K players? How come we can't choose their hairstyle? You know what I'm saying? I was playing WWE 2K23, and the amount of hairstyles on there is crazy. The in-depthness that you can edit your player or create your wrestler with is crazy. It's like, compared to 2K, it's like, it baffles me, bro. If you ever play 2K23, just go in there and create a wrestler, bro. You ain't even gotta play the game like that. You ain't even gotta do no matches or nothing like that. Just go in there and create a player and see how in-depth you can make the player. You can give your player Sharingan, bro. Your wrestler. You can give your wrestler Sharingan, bro. Like, stuff like that is just like, how is this the same company, bro? So it's just some aesthetic things that I would like to bring. Like, of course we want gameplay to be fixed. That's number one. But I mean, let's be honest. They're not really gonna cater to any one part of the community, because the community is divided into so many, and they care about the bottom line at the end of the day. You know what I'm saying? And they know a lot of us is gonna just buy it anyways, whether the gameplay is good or not. You know what I'm saying? And that's another thing. People will buy the game, be like, this game is great, for the first month, 2 months, maybe even 3 months. And then by May, June, they talk about the game's trash, bro. It happens every year, bro. It's like, come on, bro. It's like, I don't know. But yeah, that's just some of my thoughts, man. So I'm gonna be playing some more games, so be on the lookout for that. Alright, peace. Fresh fruit, my nigga. All I wanted was money. All I wanted was dough. I don't talk about money. All I want is my touch. Are you gonna be on the right side of history?
Everything's made up, nigga. Stay woke.